Motorola showcased their Moto Riser rollable concept phone at MWC 2023. And here's our first look at the device. Do you remember the old Moto Riser Z3 slider phone? Well, the Moto Riser concept phone is somewhat similar, but with a futuristic touch. It comes with a P-OLED display that can expand vertically, going from a 5-inch screen to a 6.5-inch screen. When not expanded, the display wraps around the transparent back panel and can be used to show notifications or even as a secondary display. The concept phone comes in a dual-tone design with the camera module on the top and the Motorola logo in the center. The Riser branding is visible once the display is expanded. The SIM slot, microphone, power key, and volume buttons are present on the right side of the smartphone, and the USB Type-C charging port is present on the left side. The earpiece and the front camera are present behind the rollable display, which drops down further when you need to answer a call or take a selfie. The software is said to have been customized so that UI and apps automatically adjust themselves when you expand or contract the display. The Moto Riser concept is quite a heavy phone though, weighing around 210 grams and is said to pack in a 3000 mAh battery. This is certainly a very cool looking concept, and it will be interesting to see if Motorola can actually make this into a commercial product. That's it for our first look at the Motorola Riser rollable concept phone. Do let us know what you think about it in the comments. Make sure you're subscribed to our social channels so you don't miss all our MWC coverage live from the show floor.